sir.
Cool, that's good. Okay. And just pretend the camera's not there. You can look at me.
We're going to do it again.
Can you give me your first and last name?
It's Jeff, J-E-F-F, Mull. Ready? J-E-F-F, Mullen, M-U-L-L-E-N.
And what were you at the time when you saw this?
I was coming into CVS, and next thing I know, I see this hellacious flood. It was unbelievable. It comes streaming down Sunset Boulevard. I couldn't believe it.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
Nothing like this ever. This is amazing. This is like that, like the gates of hell are opening up.
You know, you see this, I guess, often, unfortunately, in the news. But, you know, what goes through your mind when you see something like this right in front of you?
Well, I'm looking at Jack in the Box getting flooded out. I'm looking at CVS getting flooded out. It's pretty amazing. I don't know if it's going in there, but this is a lot of water. This is like a river flowing right down Sunset Boulevard.
I guess you pretty much touched it pretty well. Anything else you want to add?
It's like it's from the heavens. It is a river coming right down Sunset Boulevard. Who would have ever thought? It's amazing.
It's a lot, too.
Yes.
You know, sometimes people, you know, talk about how much water is even being wasted or so, you know.
I'm not really worried about the water being wasted. I'm worried about, is it going to do a lot of damage to people's underground or under their houses, things like that. That could be crazy.
And you live in the area?
I do. I live about three blocks away.